my dad was really all about inspiring, and I mean literally inspiring, breathing spirit into the soul of people. That's what it is. So I have to continue that legacy of inspiration. I wanted to do it through writing.
We're not doing anything new. We've done this. We've been at war. We've been at odds. We've taken over places. We've taken over people. We've done, you know, we've made money. We lost money. It's like, do you really want to be on this roller coaster of emotion and control?